Upfront with Mike Gousha is brought to you by American Transmission Company.
Finally today, Kohl's, the retail giant, has a bright idea for saving money at some of its stores. The Menomonee Falls-based retailer is putting solar panels in at a number of stores. A couple, in fact, are in Wisconsin, including this one in Waukesha. Kohl's is also going solar at stores in six other states. The company says solar panels could generate up to 15% of a store's energy. Thanks for being with us today. I'm Mike Gousha, and I'll see you again next week on Upfront.